Hello students, I am Aradhana Yadav, your mathematics teacher. In today's video lecture, we are going to learn about the multiplication. Before moving on to the topic, let me ask you one thing. How many apples you can see in the basket? Yes, there are 5 apples. Now, look at another picture. How many apples you can see? 5. Plus 5, plus 5, plus 5. It means total 20 apples. Now, we can see that 5, 4 times. It means that is also 20 apples. This is why multiplication is known as repeated addition. Let's learn some of the fact about multiplication. First, numbers can be multiplied in any order. The product will remain the same. That is 4 multiplied by 9 or 9 multiplied by 4. In both the cases, product is 36. Second, when a number is multiplied by 1, the product is number itself. Example, 4 multiplied by 1 is equals to 4. Third, when a number is multiplied by 0, the product is always 0. For example, 4 multiplied by 0 is equals to 0 only. Now, let's learn how to do the multiplication. Here, we are going to multiply 32 by 2. So, we always start the multiplication from the ones place. So, 2 twos are 4, and now we are going to count the table of 2 3 times, that is 2 threes are 6. 64 is the product and 32 is the multiplicand and 2 is a multiplier. This is a multiplication sign. It is placed between the numbers to denote multiplication. So now here we have to multiply 346 with 4. Again, we are going to start the multiplication from the ones place. It means we are going to count the table of 4 6 times. 4 6 are 24. We will write 4 and we give 2 carry to the tens place. Now, we will count the table of 4 4 times. 4 4s are 16 and we are going to add 2 in it, that is 16 plus 2, that is your 18. Again, we will write 8 and give 1 carry on hundreds place. Now, we count the table of 4 3 times. 4 threes are 12 and we will add the carry over, that is 12 plus 1, 13. So, we will write 13. So, our product is 1384. Let's learn how to multiply a number by a two-digit number ending with 0. For these kind of multiplication, we just add a 0 to the end of a number. It means we are going to add 0 to 36. It means 360 is our answer. Now, let's see one more example. Suppose we have to multiply 72 with 20. We are going to break 20 as 2 into 10. First, we are going to multiply 72 and 2. That is 72 multiplied by 2. 2 twos are 4. And then we will count the table of 2 times 7 times, that is 14, 144. And we will copy the 10 as it is. And we know that for the multiplication of 2-digit number ending with 0, we just add a 0 to our number. It means 1440 is our product. And how to multiply a 3-digit number with a 2-digit number. Suppose we have to multiply 326 with 14. This is three digit number. We will write the columns, that is ones, tens, 100. And we know that we always start the multiplication from the ones place. In 14, 4 is at ones place, so we will multiply 4 with all the digits. 3, 2, 6. Now, let's do the multiplication of 4 first. 4 6s, that is 24. We will write 4 and 2 carry over on tens place. Now, we will multiply 4 2 times. 4 2s are 8 and we will add the carry over, that is 10. 8 plus 2, 10, 0 we will write and 1 carry over on hundreds place. Now we will multiply 4 3 times. 4 3 is 12, adding 1 carry, that is 13. Now we have to multiply 1 with all the digits, that is 6, 2 and 3. But we are 1 is on which place? That is on tens place. So we are not going to write anything on the ones place. So either you can put a cross or you can put a zero also. So start multiplying 1 with 6. 1 6 is 6. Now 1 2 is, that is 2 only. And 1 3 is 3. Now add the numbers. We will add these numbers. 4 plus 0, 4 only. 0 plus 6, 6. 3 plus 2, 5. And 3 plus 1, or that is 4. 4,564 is our product. One more example. Here we have to multiply 538 with 36. We will always start the multiplication from the ones place. It means we will multiply 6 with 8, 3 and 5. Start counting the table. 6 8s are 48. We will write 8 and we will give carry over 4 to the tens place. Now count the table of 6 3 times. 6 3s are 18. Adding 4, that is 22. We will write 2 and give 2 carry over to hundreds place. Now 6 5s are, count the table of 6 5 times. 6 5s are 30 and 2 carry over, that is 32. Now 3 is on tens place, so we are not going to write anything on the ones place. Either you can put a cross or a zero. Now multiply 3 with 8 first. 3 8s are 24. We will write 4 and give 2 carry over to the tens place. Now multiply 3 with 3. 3 3s are 9 and we had given carry over to 9 plus 2, 11. We will write 1 and give 1 carry over to hundreds place. Now count the table of 3 5 times. 3 5s are 15 and 1 carry over, that is your 16. Now add these numbers. We have to add the numbers. 8 plus 0, that is 8. 2 plus 4, 6. 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 6, 9. And 1 as it is. 19,368 is our product. So students, I hope you have understood your chapter 4 multiplications now. See you in the next lecture. Thank you.